Hi everybody, it's me, Fish Fish, again. A couple weekends ago, we went to our favorite pier up in Marin, and we decided to try a bunch of different baits to shake things up a little bit, just to see what we could get. We had squid, we had powerworms, we had anchovies, and we even picked up a container of salmon roe, which we've never tried before. The salmon roe turned out to be really sticky and hard to work with, but guess what? The leopard sharks think it's salmon roe candy.
So you should talk about how we should get bites again.
I got one. Is that, wait, is it a snout? Calm down. Thank you. Seriously? And I thought it was a striped bass. Okay. All right. Bye-bye.
It, but then he got all tangled in the rest of the line.
I think I still got it. Oh, I do.
Let me get the net. Oh, there he goes, reeling. Stop that, bring him over here. Bring him over. Wait, whoa.
Okay,
let go. He's a little smaller than the one I just caught.
You ready?
Let's drop him head first. Go. It's another shark! Jesus Christ!
Seriously?
The shark was so beaten.
What's on this one?
Same.
This one wasn't even.
This one's
at the
bigger.
Bottom.
Real little one. I know.
Can you get him more closer?
No, this is a back end. Get down here. Don't lift that up.
I'm not trying to.
They start to wriggle and they tangle themselves up a little.
Another shark!
20.
Ooh, that's pretty big.
Watch out for the tangles.
Another leopard shark, 20 inches.
So we were catching shark after shark using the salmon roe, but then I decided to try jigging with a homemade swirl tail grub, and I got something really cool.
I got a helmet!
here it is. I know. I want to put him down. He's going to flop a little bit, so be careful. You hold him down, honey, okay? Front. You can put the rod down.
Probably from the halibut I caught. So we ended up catching 11 sharks that afternoon and one halibut, which was my very first I've ever caught. It was a little under 18 inches, so I let him go, but I've been jigging ever since. I'm hoping to get a keeper halibut soon. Also, my mom made a shirt to commemorate all the sharks we got that day. Anyway, it's all for now. This is Mimi Fish Fish saying see you next time.